faith, grace, love, connection is righteousness. Well, good morning, everybody. This is Stephen Detweiler, and man, it is Tuesday, the 9th. This is 235 quotes. Sometimes they get along a little longer, but this is a good one. This is a real good one, and you're going to learn about the name, Yeshua. Yeshua. Yahweh-Vad-Hey. Yeshua has the hey on it when you actually research it in the Hebrew, and that's what makes it different than the 29 times you see Joshua or Yeshua that are men that are born of men. Yeshua, the hey added to it, comes up 77 times. I'm going to do a video on that. We're going to get to that, but let's get to this one and let's get set for the rest of the day. The name above every name that is named of God is Yeshua, Jesus. When you read the scriptures like Psalm 91, where it says, because he has known my name, insert the name of God that is above every name that is named of God, because he has known my name, Yeshua, Jesus. This is the name that contains all the names of God. Why is it the name above every name of God? Because it is the name of salvation. It is the name of rescue, the name of deliverance, the name of wholeness, the name of peace. It is the name that makes you at one with him as his righteousness with God. In God, in perfect peace with God. Shalom. Nothing missing in your relationship with the Father, and nothing broken in your relationship with the Father. This is his joy, which is our joy in the Holy Spirit, of at one man with God in Yeshua Jesus. This is atonement. This is kingdom. This is righteousness. I love you. God bless you. And we'll see you next time.